I first would like to thank Senator Murphy for bringing this forward. Thank you so very much for remembering our Vietnam veterans. As what has been stated here today, it was a really, not only a very tough war away, but it was very tough when they came home, and I remember that. I want just to reiterate a story to you. During the 50th anniversary, I brought the Vietnam monument to my community in the town of Half Moon, and one of the concerns I had was they said you needed to have at least 300 volunteers in order to be able to have the Vietnam Wall come in for a 5 or 6 day period. And we said to ourselves, it's really a project we want to do, but can we get 300 people who would be willing to volunteer their time? I want you to know we sent out a survey as part of a regular survey that we do, and one of the questions was, if we brought in the Vietnam Moving Wall, would you be willing to volunteer? And I want you to know in a week's time, we had 750 volunteers who wanted to come pay their and do what they could so that the Vietnam Moving Wall could be brought into their community. I think that speaks well that we are no longer this nation who didn't treat you as you needed to be treated, but we are a nation of people who care, who wanted to say thank you, who wanted to say welcome home. So thank you so much for being here today. Thank you for what you have done for our country. We are so proud of you and so very grateful. Thank you, Mr. President.